There's going to be a singing contest at the street fair Saturday night, Mr. Taggart. Patsy and I are going to be doing some singing. Why don't you come by and vote for us?
What are you getting?
My sister. All right.
Okay, deal.
Hey, we heard you were helping out Sarah Kellogg. It's really nice of you after what she did to her daddy and all. We're not supposed to talk about that.
She's just another one of God's children. Look what the cat did now. How you doing, sir?
Honor.
You should hear these young small-town girls. The way they gossip is something, isn't it?
They sang good, too.
Do they? How about that porch?
Lord, Mr. Taggart, I just got over the flu. Let me think about it.
Think about what?
I think about how you guys got to wrecking your truck. Think about that.
Lord.
You know, a lot of folks don't appreciate a feller like you coming up here, sticking her nose in places that don't belong.
You need to be careful about slinking around here. Somebody's liable to think you're an animal and shoot you.
Now, you understand what he's saying, don't you? Somebody gonna get hurt showing us.
You mean someone might get hurt?
You could be an English teacher, probably, except you don't understand plain English, do you? Get out.
Get out? That's pretty plain English. Get out.
Believe it or not, a bunch of people up here in Appalachia who like me. They'd like me to stick around, and I've decided I'm gonna stick around for a while. I've also decided that if you don't like it, that's tough shit.
I got you tough shit right here.
You know, sometimes two's not enough. You want to see if you call a few more folks around here?
We got it.
Crack my wood, that's no good. See, now I'm damaging my lumber for the house. I just use my hands.
I should have known you'd turn out to be some kind of world-class screw-up. Public brawl like this. You're under arrest, Mr. Taggart, for assault and battery and disturbing the peace.
Hold it, Lloyd. It was self-defense.
What?
I saw him. They jumped him.
Anybody else around here see anything?
I ain't seen nothing.
You no problem here.
Appreciate your help, Reverend.